Send off to Atlantis's computers has occurred. Solid rocket booster nozzle steering check and work.
20.
Firing chain is armed.
Oh my god.
15.
Go for main engine start. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. All three engines up and burning. 1, 0, and lift off. The final lift off of Atlantis.
Now controlling the flight of Atlantis, the space shuttle spreads its wings one final time for the start of a sentimental journey into history. 24 seconds into the flight, roll program complete. Atlantis now heads down, wings level on the proper alignment for its 8.5-minute ride to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Space Station. 40 seconds into the flight, standing by for the throttle up call. Now 15 miles in altitude, already 16 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, 1 minute 40 seconds into the flight. Atlantis flexing its muscles one final time. Atlantis traveling almost 2,600 miles an hour, 21 miles in altitude, 24 miles downrange. Standing by for solid rocket booster separation.
You won't be able to see it.
You can see them fall, that'd be awesome.
Are you enough to fall? I don't know. I didn't see it last time.
Oh, I don't think it will. Probably because the iron.
Booster officer confirms staging a good solid rocket booster separation. Guidance now converging. The main engine steering the shuttle on a pinpoint path to its preliminary.